that's a pretty poor attempt, really. That is a quality opening there. One. That's a really good split, and this is a real opportunity.
Eight. Nine. Sixteen.
He's taking on the long red to the corner. Oh, wonderful shot.
17. Twenty-one.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Excellent pot.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
22.
This looks relatively easy.
29.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket. Magnificent pot!
And the cue ball has finished very nicely.
30.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. No issues there.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
36.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
37.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket.
Well, not the shot he was aiming for there.
42. Alexander Ersenbacher, 42.
Brilliantly played. That's not the best shot I've seen.
No real problem here.
One. Eight.
He's taking this red on. Great shot.
Yes, he'll be very pleased with that shot. What can he do here?
Nine.
Yes, he's taking the pot on. What a great shot that is.
Position looks pretty good to me.
14.
This is being played towards the left middle pocket.
Loose play like that isn't what you'd expect from a player of his quality.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 14. One.
He's played that very well.
Five. Six. Eleven.
He's got nice position on the blue ball here.
12.
Yeah, played it well.
17.
Well, this is a challenging shot along the cushion.
That's a poor shot, a really poor shot.
Stuart Bingham, 17.
He's looking at this red. Fabulous effort. That's a great call.
He'll be very happy with the position here.
One.
That's a loose shot.
6.
Just the red required. That's a top shot. Well played.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
7. Alexander Ersenbacher, 7.
Tricky pot coming up.
Well, that's just outstanding. Superb pot.
1.
So, this pot into the right corner. Beautifully done.
6.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. In it goes.
7.
Playing this with a lot of power.
He's fortunate there.
16.
Very tricky shot coming up.
19. Alexander Ersenbacher, 19. Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Ersenbacher.
That's the frame in the bag.
Thank you, the fourth frame. Stuart Bingham to bid.
He's taking this on. That's an excellent opening red.
1. Eight.
nicely onto the black.
9.
This should be straightforward enough. Very nicely done.
16.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
17.
He's lost the cue ball a touch here.
20.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless.
Alexander Ersenbacher. 20.
This isn't easy.
That's a great pot.
One.
I can't see any problems here.
Six. Stuart Bingham, 6.
That's a shocker.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? What a top pot that was.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
One. Eight.
This is no gimme. The split looks good to me.
9. Fifteen.
This looks pretty simple.
Twenty-three. Twenty-four.
The long pot's on, and he's going for it. Played with real power. Great cueing.
29. Thirty.
30. He's just looking to drop this in gently.
37.
A delicate touch required here.
38.
He's looking to drop this into the middle pocket.
45.
So just the black needed.
Tremendous pot, brilliant.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
52.
Very tricky shot coming up.
That's a top shot, well played.
53. 59. 60.
60. Not an easy one, but a half chance. the top shot, that is.
66.
Pace is key. Nicely positioned for the black.
67.
Playing for the middle pocket. Tricky pot along the cushion here.
74.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on. Brilliant long pot over distance. One of his strengths.
79.
Just the colours to go. Well, it goes. Half a chance.
This is not easy.
88.
Well, I'm not surprised he's taking on the long pot here. Well, that's right out of the top drawer.
93.
Playing this with plenty of power. What a clearance that was. Superb.
106. And the frame, Alexander Rosenbach.
And that is the frame.
Thank you, the fifth frame, Alexander Rosenbach, to break.